जय श्री कृष्ण, वेलकम यू ऑल टू माय चैनल। टुडेज क्वेश्चन इज हाउ टू रिमूव वॉल्यूम ग्रुप डेटा वीजी एंड लॉजिकल वॉल्यूम डेटा एलवी। दिस इज नॉट अ आरसीए एग्जाम क्वेश्चन, बट इफ यू डिड एनी रॉन्ग साइज ऑफ वीजी और एलवी ड्यूरिंग द एग्जाम और प्रैक्टिस, then how will you reset that? I am going to show you. Let's start. Switch to root user account. Type df-ht command to view the present status of mountain drives of this system. Okay. Type lsblk command to check disk and partition status of this system. Type VGS command to check status of all volume groups. Type LVS command to check status of all logical volumes. First, we have to check etcfs tab and delete the complete line which has been written for data LV. Save and exit. Unmount the mount point. Type df-ht command. Okay, now by this command, remove logical volume first. Press Y. Logical volume data LV successfully removed. Now time to remove empty volume group. Press Tab key to view all volume groups. In our case, it is data VG. Volume group data VG successfully removed. Now verify its status through lsblk command. Our question has been resolved successfully. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeable videos. Thank you.